is a healer.
God is a healer.
Yes, he is.
Sometimes weapons form against you, but they'll never prosper. Remember, God is your shield.
He's waiting for your call.
He is waiting for your call. Waiting to shield you from your fall.
And there's a place of rest and peace.
There's a place of rest and peace in the sanctuary.
And here's the good news.
Peace is waiting.
Peace is waiting.
Hallelujah.
In the sanctuary.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Peace is waiting.
Peace is waiting.
It's waiting for you.
In the sanctuary.
Come on and receive it right now. I've got one more verse. Listen.
Sometimes your bills can stress you.
Can I get a witness in here?
But remember God's peace.
He's a peace giver.
He's a peace giver.
I bet you can relate to this.
Sometimes your money's running low and you're worried how you'll make it. But God will supply your.
Anybody know he'll supply your needs? He's waiting for your call.
He's waiting for your call. Waiting to shield you from your fall. And there's a place of rest and peace in the sanctuary.
Everybody lift your hands if you feel him moving in this place. I feel you moving.
I feel
in the sanctuary.
In the sanctuary. Of your pain, the healer will give you peace. So thank God for, thank you God, the sanctuary. Thank you for my place of rest and peace. I rest in you now.